I guess I've made some videos about how you can use the AI defensive block here to make some very useful defensive system that usually require some setup. But Slap mentioned something in one of my videos, and that made me realize that every ship should just have this defensive block no matter what, even if you don't plan to, you know, use this to make some complicated defensive system. And that's because you see there's an enemy there, 1.71 km over there. Alright, I'm gonna turn on the AI defensive block here. Now remember, there is no setup whatsoever. There's also no other AI blocks like the move blocks or whatever. It's just this one single block. I'm gonna turn it on now. And well, you guys see that the weapons are starting to shoot at that enemy ship over there. Because remember, if you don't have something like AI radar or AI automated system like auto escape system for your ship, then if there's like an enemy close to you, like at 2 km, that enemy can shoot its railguns or other 2 km weapon at you, and your turrets won't detect that enemy unless you manually lock onto the enemy, just to make it clear in case, you know, it's not clear enough to some people. But apparently with only a single AI defensive block here, you can increase the passive defensive capability of your ship a lot, because now your ship and turrets will just automatically lock at enemy ships beyond 2 km, and that can make them even less susceptible to ambushes without you having to implement some complicated system or whatever. So yeah, that's probably why every ship needs to put one of these on them now, on space engineers.